August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off, even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
This morning, a warrant was issued for 28-year-old Dennis D.J. Page Jr. of Vinson Street in Williamson in connection with last month's shooting of Phelps High School football coach David Jones. Page is charged with malicious wounding, which is a felony offense. Page turned himself in to the Mingo County Sheriff's Office and was arraigned in Mingo County Magistrate Court before Magistrate Donald Sansom.
Now that a felony charge has been filed in Magistrate Court, there will be a preliminary hearing scheduled within 10 days.
Page pleaded not guilty to the charge and posted bond. Jones was shot early in the morning of July 26 during an altercation at his home in Red Jacket. Police have not released any details about what led up to the incident. He sustained a gunshot wound to the abdomen but has since been released from the hospital and has resumed his coaching duties.
There was a brief delay, which was prejudicial to no one. The main reason for the delay was when the officers, I guess, responded to the scene that night. Mr. Jones had already gone to, I think, first Williamson Memorial Hospital, and then he was transferred on to Pikeville. Mr. Jones indicated that he did not want to press charges. That's what he told law enforcement that night.
The Mingo County Prosecuting Attorney's Office will be filing a motion today to revoke Dennis Page Jr.'s bond.
At the time of this incident where David Jones was shot, Mr. Page was on bond in a bound over case, and obviously his bond conditions included not being charged with any other crimes.
If the bond is revoked, Dennis Page Jr. will be lodged in the Southwestern Regional Jail. In Williamson, Shelby Steele, EKB News.